Hi, hello, my dear fourth class diamonds. How are you all? I hope you are very fine. You are listening the lessons very carefully, isn't it? Okay, children. Okay, do you like science? Yes, no, children. If you put more concentration on the science subject, you feel it very easy. Okay, so listen carefully, Nana. You have to keep more concentration on the science subject, whatever teachers are saying. What I am saying, you have to listen carefully. These are the very interesting topics. Okay, what did I teach you yesterday, Amma? What did we discuss yesterday, Amma? What we discussed yesterday? Two experiments, no children. Yesterday, we did two experiments, no? Today, we are going to do one more experiment. Okay, one more experiment. Okay, so what are the two experiments we did a day before yesterday? Starch is formed in the green leaves and also chlorophyll is okay. Sunlight is necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, what is the name of the lesson? Coming to the lesson, lesson number two, food factory. Okay, once recall all what did I teach you day before yesterday, 2 days back? Okay, what did I teach you 2 days back? Amma, once recall. Yes, food factory. What is the food factory of a plant? Leaf. Okay, leaves prepare food for the plant. That's why it is a kitchen or food factories of a plant. Okay, leaves prepare food with the help of chlorophyll and sunlight and water and carbon dioxide. That process is called photosynthesis. So all green plants make their own food with the help of sunlight, water, carbon dioxide. Okay, in the presence of sunlight, all green plants make their own food. Is it clear? Okay, that process is called photosynthesis. During the process of photosynthesis, okay, which gas is released, Amma? That is the oxygen. Oxygen is released as a byproduct. Okay, plants prepared food, no children. That prepared food is called sugar, simple sugar or glucose. Okay, na? So plants use that prepared food for growth, means producing branches and leaves, and for making flowers and fruits. Some food used for repair the damaged cells and tissues. Remaining some food is there. That is also stored in the form of starch. Okay, na? Starch. Okay, some plants store food in the root. Okay, some plants store food in the stem. Some store food in the leaves. And some are stored food in the flowers and fruits. Okay, na? So plants prepared food is called sugar. Extra food is called starch. Okay, na? During the process of photosynthesis, starch is formed, no children. Starch is formed during the process of photosynthesis. So all green leaves contain starch. Yesterday, we discussed about that, no children. Starch is formed in the green leaves during the process of photosynthesis. So sunlight is also very necessary for photosynthesis. Without sunlight, plants cannot make their own food. Is it clear? So with the help of sunlight only, in the presence of sunlight only, plants can prepare their own food during the daytime. There is no sunlight during the night time, no children. That's why plants to take oxygen for breathing only. All living things need oxygen for breathing only. From where do we get oxygen? From the atmosphere. Who release oxygen into atmosphere? Green plants only. So all green plants make their own food. We depend on plants for our food. We get lot of food from the plants. Animals too get lot of food from the plants and other animals. Is it clear? We and all people and animals depend on plants for their food directly or indirectly. Is it clear? All green plants prepared food. We depend on plants for our food, on plants. Is it clear? Okay, today we are going to do one more experiment. That is chlorophyll is also necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, so see here, Ma, these are all the crotons. This is the coleus plant. Coleus plants means croton plant. Okay, now see here, this is the, yes, okay, coleus plant, Ma, means what? Croton. Croton, this is the croton. See this leaf, how is it, Amma? Is it green? Full leaf is green? No. Some white patches also there, no children? okay na, see in the center of the leaf white patch is also there, no children? Yes, the leaf will contain some non green areas, no? The leaf will contain non green area. Yes, white color patch is there, no children? This is the green, this is the green. In the center of the leaf non green areas are present. This is the coleus plant, okay na? So the leaf will for this experiment we will take a coleus plant or any one croton plant. The leaf should contains the non green area, okay, like this, okay, to show that chlorophyll necessary for photosynthesis. Chlorophyll, is it part, is this part contain chlorophyll? No. Why it is white in color, amma? It does not contain chlorophyll, okay. Here chlorophyll is present, but here chlorophyll is not there. That's why it is it appears white color. No, it appears white color. Why it appears white color? It does not contain chlorophyll. Remaining part contain chlorophyll. In the center of the leaf white patch is there. No, it does not contain chlorophyll. That's why it look like a white color, okay. Now for this experiment we need a non-green area leaf, means coleus plant leaf. Is it clear what I am saying? Chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. How will you prove that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis? We will do one experiment, okay. Let us see, okay, let me explain. Take one coleus plant or one croton plant. This is a croton plant, this is a croton plant, and keep this plant under the sun, okay, one day or 10 or 12 hours. Keep this plant under the sun 12 hours or 15 hours or 24 hours, okay. Pluck one leaf for experiment. Take out the leaf from the plant and keep in the boiling water. Water is boiling with the help of Bunsen burners. Okay, here I poured water here. Yes, okay. Take out one leaf, croton leaf, and put into the boiling water. After 1 or 2 minutes, you have to take out that leaf from the boiling water, keep in the test tube. What is there in the test tube? Alcohol. Okay, na? Alcohol, okay, test tube contains alcohol. Why we pour alcohol in the test tube? What is the purpose of alcohol? Alcohol dissolves the chlorophyll, okay, na? All chlorophyll disappear and the leaf turns into pale color. Okay, now only I did this experiment, amma. Okay, yes, okay, see here. Yes, so take out the leaf from the boiling water and keep in the test tube. Test tube contains alcohol. Alcohol dissolves the chlorophyll, okay, na? But don't heat the test tube directly. Why? Because it is danger, okay, na? Alcohol is no children, okay. That's why you have to take the test tube and keep in the boiling water. Beaker contain water. Water is boiling with the help of Bunsen burners, no children. Ikkada water boil avutu unnai. Boil avutunna water లో మనం టెస్ట్ ట్యూబ్ పెట్టాలి. యూ హ్యావ్ టు పుట్ ద టెస్ట్ ట్యూబ్ ఇన్ ద బాయిలింగ్ వాటర్. టేక్ అవుట్ ద లీఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద టెస్ట్ ట్యూబ్ అండ్ కీప్ ఇన్ ద కోల్డ్ వాటర్ బీకర్. ఓకే, టేక్ అవుట్ ద లీఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద కోల్డ్ వాటర్ బీకర్ అండ్ కీప్ ఆన్ ద పుట్ ఆన్ ద ప్లేట్ ఆర్ ఎనీ వన్ వాచ్ గ్లాస్. ఓకే, అండ్ యాడ్ ఫ్యూ డ్రాప్స్ ఆఫ్ అయోడిన్ సొల్యూషన్ ఓవర్ ఇట్. ద గ్రీన్ ఏరియాస్ ఓకే, దాని గ్రీన్ ఏరియాస్ టర్న్ ఇన్ టు బ్లూయిష్ బ్లాక్ అమ్మ. See the board, ma. The blue, okay, the green areas turns into bluish black, ma. Okay, the non-green parts did not turn bluish black, ma, when we add the iodine solution on the leaf, okay, na? So the green portion only turn into bluish black. Why? Because starch is present in the green area. Chlorophyll is also present in the green area. This is the non-green area. This is the non-green. Chlorophyll is not there, no, here. So non-green areas means what? Lack of chlorophyll. Non-green area means lack of chlorophyll. Green area means contain chlorophyll. See here, this green area contain chlorophyll. This is the non-green area. non-green area. This is the non-green area. Okay, na? So non-green area did not contain the chlorophyll, amma. Is it clear? Okay, if you add the iodine solution over the leaf, the green part only turns into bluish black. The non-green parts did not turn bluish black. The green part only turns bluish black, and the non-green part does not contain. Turns into blue black. Morning, just now I did them. Slowly it turns. See here, non-green area is also there. No, leaf turn into pale color. No, yes, pale color. Yes, non-green area. It is very clear. No, children. Yes, non-green area. Okay, does not contain chlorophyll. That's why it does not turns into bluish black, amma. Okay, now only I add the iodine solution over the leaf. I boiled the leaf just now. Okay, 5 minutes back I boiled these leaf, amma. Okay, na. And see, non-green area, white color area does not turn the bluish black. Okay, and green area slowly turns into bluish black. That means what? Chlorophyll is also necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, na. So starch is formed in the green areas only. Okay, na. Starch is formed in the green areas. Is it clear? Okay, na. So chlorophyll is also necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, is it clear? I come again, ma. Okay, chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. We will do one experiment by prove chlorophyll is necessary. How will you prove that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis? No, today's topic, children. So take one coleus plant, means one croton plant, that must that leaf contain non-green area. Okay, na. So chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. How will you prove that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis? Okay, I will tell one more time. Okay, children. So this is the non-green area, this is the green area. Green area contain chlorophyll, non-green area do not contain chlorophyll. Okay, na. Take out pluck one leaf from the potted plant and keep in the boiling water. Okay, after 2 or 3 minutes, take out the leaf from the boiling water and put into the test tube. Test tube contain alcohol. Okay, alcohol dissolves the all green color substance, amma. Okay, take out the leaf from the alcohol solution and keep in the cold water beaker. Okay, na. And take out the leaf from the cold water beaker and put on the plate or watch glass and add few drops of iodine solution. Green part, only green part, green color turn into bluish black, amma. Green part turns into bluish black, amma. Non-green part do not turns into bluish black. Non-green area do not turns into bluish black. This experiment proves that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Chlorophyll, green parts only turns into bluish black. Starch is formed in the green leaf only. Okay, white leaf, white color portion, starch is not formed because there is no chlorophyll. Is it clear, Nana? Today you have to read the textbook. Bye. Take care. See you later.